Oh. Sorry, I'm getting out of control again here. We all saw the movies about robots. I think they excite me the most. I mean, not in a sexual way, only in a strict technical way, you know. I think they are fascinating. Maybe one day they can make robots that look like us, that talk like us, behave like us, have sex like us. Ah, sorry again, man. But hey, this is an interesting thought. Let me get into it more. Robots mating. I mean, robots producing offspring, my man. You know that will be a thing. I know it too, my man. I know a lot of stuff. That's why I run this radio station, you know, not because there is no one left alive to run it. And now that we are talking about this, no one left alive, how many of you guys think that if the robots will develop consciousness, that they will try to attack, kill, or overthrow us? I think it's a little far-fetched, but, you know, it could happen. So, back to our main topic, robots having sex. I mean, our main topic is...